Hey, Tony here. Today I'm going to do an unboxing of the Best Buy exclusive Steelbook for Beetlejuice, so stay tuned. So today I received my order for Beetlejuice. This is a Best Buy exclusive Steelbook featuring the 4K Ultra HD, the Blu-ray, and the digital. Here's the front. And here's the top. And here's the back. Now if you'd like to check out these special features, you can go ahead and pause and do so. Go ahead and remove the J card. Now it does have some pretty interesting artwork here. Not really a big fan of the way that this looks. I don't know, it just seems kind of weird to me. There is some dings in this Steelbook also, unfortunately, right up there in the corner, which is a shame. And here's the spine. And here's the back. Got a nice scratch on it. And some more dings in the back of it, unfortunately. I really do hate Best Buy shipping these things off in a plastic envelope. Not really any padding to it. It's unfortunate. But anyways, we open it up. It does come with a Movies Anywhere code. And we have a 4K disc here in the front with a little bit kind of an artwork. And we have our Blu-ray disc here in the back with a little bit of artwork. And then we have this image on the inside. It's kind of a blurry image. Kind of weird looking. It would have really looked nice if it was nice and clear. So, unfortunately, I'm not a big fan of this particular release. So, I did want to take time to show you my other Beetlejuice Steelbooks. I did get this one, I believe, from FYE, if I'm not mistaken. Really nice artwork on this one, you know, compared to this. And then I also got the Best Buy release from last year, which isn't too bad. But yeah, overall, I'm very unhappy with this particular one. Please leave me a comment below. Let me know if you were able to pick this Steelbook up and what are your thoughts about the artwork on it. Maybe you like it. Maybe it'll grow on me. I don't know. Hopefully, I'll be able to get a replacement for this. I do know that I had to order it online because it was not available within 250 miles of my local Best Buy. So I think it's going to be a hard one to get replaced. Now, I do have a lot of good memories with Beetlejuice. I've seen it in the theater when it came out. Back before me and my wife got married, I remember seeing it with her, and we really enjoyed it. Please leave me a comment below. Let me know what you think about Beetlejuice, and let me know what you think about this particular release. If you like what you saw here today, please give it a thumbs up and share the video. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, I'd really appreciate it if you would subscribe. If you do subscribe, please remember to hit that notification bell so that you can be notified every time I upload a new video. If you haven't found me on my social media accounts, I'm on Facebook, Twitter, and on Instagram, so you can find me there, and we will see you next time.